This little one, she conked out. Even with all the noise going on around us, she's conked out.
Where's the dog?
Just McDonald's?
No. Yes.
Well, that's what we're
going to go see fireworks.
Hopefully see fireworks.
And you forgot my earplugs.
It was all good, didn't it?
Honey, I did forget your earplugs, didn't I? Yeah. You know I'm forgetful. You should have helped remind me.
Do like Papa does, cover your ears.
Yeah, you may have. Yeah, Mama's going to have to do that too because I meant to bring them for both of us. You know what? You like the noise?
I don't. It's really loud.
Yeah. Eli, he has a little harder issue. Me and him might sit in the car and listen to him, might we, Eli?
Yeah.
We did that.
No, they ain't no neither corner. Sit
we did that at the point last year, didn't we? Yeah, we did at the point there last year, didn't we, Eli?
Yeah.
And we got to see all of it, didn't we? But from a distance, and it was better.
Yeah.
Because Mama didn't have earplugs last year either, did she?
Nope.
Okay. I'll come back and see how y'all's Happy
hey,
Meal
kids.
Is.
Look at the long line at the McDonald's.
I know. Why didn't we just go in?
Well, we can't. We're stuck. We couldn't go anywhere but here. But would you rather we just waited?
No.
No.
I mean, we're
going to
wait anyways.
Wait. You're going to wait anyway.
How's y'all's milkshake?
Good. I haven't had one of these in a while.
In a while? What flavor?
Strawberry.
Vanilla.
Well, Miss Adeline fell asleep on us, didn't she?
Yep.
We're going to have to wake her up before milkshake melts. She made her order and then she fell asleep, didn't she?
Yeah, I want...
They're waiting on the fireworks to begin. They are. And I'm sitting in here with little bit. Taking a little video, and I got.
Looking at the...
She asked me what I was doing. I said taking a little video. But anyway, I'm in here because this little one she conked out. Even with all the noise going on around us, she's conked out.
Someone bring a dog here.
Huh?
Someone bring a dog.
Oh, a lot of people bring their dogs. Eli's trying to blind me, but I'll bring you back for the photo.
Thank you.
What'd you think, Sadie?
The finale sounded like an automatic gun.
It did. What'd y'all think about it?
I hated it except for the finale.
Well, I know you had to get in the car because of the noise.
Yeah, but somehow I was fine with
the finale. Was Adeline scared, Papa? I'll let them tell you more about it tomorrow. I'm going to shut the camera off for now.
Okay.
And enjoy the kids.